It is a momentous day for the prosecution to rest their case in chief.
Harvey Weinstein faces 5 criminal charges, including rape and predatory sexual assault. Over 12 days, the Manhattan District Attorney's Office laid out their evidence.
Harvey, do you think the prosecution had a strong case? Are you concerned, Harvey?
They showed the dress Lauren Marie Young says she wore the night Weinstein groped her, the floor plan of Weinstein's Soho apartment, where Mimi Halei claimed he forcibly performed oral sex on her, and several days there was tearful testimony.
They've called 27 witnesses, 6 accusers.
Attorney Gloria Allred represents several of the women who came forward in court.
They would not have charged Mr. Weinstein and proceeded to prosecute this case if they did not think that they had a reasonable probability of proving guilt.
Once the prosecution rested, it was the moment Weinstein's been waiting for. The defense brought in their first witness.
So my understanding, and I have been in touch with the defense team, is that they will call approximately 7 witnesses.
First up, former Hollywood agent Paul Felcher. Felcher testified he was close friends with Weinstein rape accuser Annabella Sciorra. Felcher says Sciorra told him, quote, she fooled around with Weinstein, but there was nothing alarming Felcher ever heard about Sciorra and Weinstein's interactions. Court TV legal analyst Chanley Painter explains why the defense wanted Felcher here in court.
The defense will call people to poke holes in the credibility of the accuser.
Tams and Corey, that first defense witness sat through a very tense and at times uncomfortable cross-examination. The district attorney's office pressed him on his friendship with Harvey Weinstein and $60,000 that he was paid by Weinstein's company for 4 weeks worth of production work. Reporting live outside the criminal courthouse in Lower Manhattan, Ayanna Harry, Fix 11 News.